the save, but the ball's still there.
Challenged quickly by the opposition. He read it and cut it out. Marquisio. Trying to find Tevez.
Marcelo.
Modric.
Karim Benzema. Xabi Alonso.
Maria, it's one back. Benzema
towards Bale.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack, and in he goes with the tackle. Now Tevez, he's inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he lacks in some areas of his game, he certainly makes up with his work rate.
Leonardo Bonucci. Marquisio.
Surely.
Assistant's gone. Plus the assistant flag for offside. Interception there is key, really, to the side that's having to defend at the moment. Attacking now. The interceptor has got the ball here.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Physio's up on the touchline, keeping an eye on
him. Foul by the Real Madrid man. Playing it. Quite slow into their stride, Real Madrid today. Gareth Bale. It's back, it's their ball again. Through good intercepting play. Mario Marquisio. Well, the teammates making a run into space. Vida.
Great chance.
Great goal.
Now the keeper, quite rightly, is disgusted with his defenders because they've just not helped him out there.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Modric. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Marquisio. Vucinic.
Chance. Not many times in a season you do get an opportunity to get the match ball, but that was certainly one of them.
Fine try from a fair way out.
He has scored from those kind of distances, not this time.
Modric. Bale. That's good defensive play from the cross. The flag from his assistant and given the offside. Towards Vucinic.
Could be a goal, and it leads to this shot.
Crosses in.
Oh, Tevez! Still a chance after that save.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Movement by his teammate into space. Benzema. Gareth Bale. Pirlo.
Here's an opportunity. That's half time. 2-0. Score at the halfway mark.
Simbora! Seja amor como se não houvesse amanhã. Aquele amor quando bate, você perde o medo da morte. E quem foi que disse que não existe amanhã? E se esse amor ainda tá lá, aí você é um cara de sorte, hein? Nem sempre a gente escolhe o caminho certo. Não consegue ou não tá esperto, porque o certo nem sempre está por perto. Perto de iguais olhos do coração. Não se pode ter tudo e nem tudo que se tem está ao alcance das mãos. Ninguém aguenta ouvir os outros reclamar.
Start of the second half for you. Clever change of direction there. Marcelo. Got to bend his run, I think, because that one was an easy decision for the assistant on the far side. Tevez. Towards Marquisio. Marquisio. From the challenge here. Bale looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh! He committed himself and he made the right decision. That has gone out of play with the deflection. And that is a corner for Real Madrid. Bale! It's the crossbar. Close range chance. Could it be? Not a decisive save. Well intercepted there. Committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Carlos Tevez. Brilliant opening. In with a chance. They score. It's a good lead. 3-0. Gareth Bale. Xabi Alonso. Angel Di Maria. For the goalkeeper. Gareth Bale. Paul Pogba. Possession in the midfield area. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. He read it and cut it out. Towards Bale. Bale. Opportunity here. Here's the shot. Tackle here. Nemko Vucinic. Paul Pogba. Trying to pick out Vucinic. If he put it in quickly, the defender dealt with it. Marcelo. Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Arturo Vidal. Carlos Tevez takes the shot off. If he got any sort of power into that, he must have scored, Alan, but it was a miskick, really.
Yeah, he just needed a sweeter connection and he surely would have scored.
Angel Di Maria. Modric. Marquisio. Benzema. with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Vucinic. Here's the opportunity. He hits it. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Bale. Goalkeeper.
I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini, probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
And the score now, to the referee now, whether he's just going to give the free kick and then talking to maybe. Very quickly taken the free kick. And in goes the cross. They were hoping, but it didn't lead to anything, the cross. And just regain possession here. Crowd really enjoying it. Well read by the defender to intercept. Angel Di Maria. Modric trying to find Di Maria. Leonardo Bonucci. The interceptor has got the ball here. Pirlo, Tevez, Carlos Tevez, towards Vucinic, and he read their minds, brilliant defending in the circumstances. It's a good place to win the ball here. He's worked out where the space is, shot's on here. Oh, kept the shot out, it's still in play. Angelo Ogbonna. Kisia. He's pitched it back again. Modric. Ronaldo. Trying to reach Benzema. Chiellini. The referee's kept on top of this game. He's given a foul here. Carvajal. Positional play of this player is really good. In a goal! Marquisio's in the middle. Possibilities, here's the shot. A happy ending to this team's match action because they've won for the second consecutive game.
They've got a bit of momentum about them now. Confidence is building and I think there's going to be some exciting times ahead for this team.
Well, there was really only one team in that game and their fans will be travelling home delighted with their big victory. I leave you the full match highlights and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. See you soon.